Buongiorno, this is Pinerolo, a classic Italian country town in the Piemonte region. It has a strong gastronomic identity, and some of the best Christmas cake called panettone are made just right here in the center. The famous long dry little breadstick called crissini is a local specialty. Pinerolo has dozens of gelataia, and it just happened that I absolutely love ice cream. I'm going to have three flavors. Nocciola, hazelnut, it's a specialty of the region. A ricotta e fichi. Ricotta and fig. I've never had one like that before. And pompelmo rossa, pink grapefruit. I love that kind of ice cream.
Voilà.
Grazie, signora.
Prego.
Now, the Italians, they really know how to make the most beautiful ice creams in the world. And what is so good about their ice cream is that the fruit ice cream are made with pure fruits and the sugar syrup. So it is, the flavors are very sharp and there is no fat. But the other ice cream, the gelati, I've got a lot less cream than in the American, Australian style of ice cream. So at the end, the flavor, like the hazelnut, is a lot stronger, a lot more pleasant, and the whole thing is a lot less fattening. And for me, this is beautiful ice cream. This bellissimo Italian dolce is made with a luscious chocolate and hazelnut ice cream and Italian glazed biscuits. To make the ice cream, beat 5 egg yolks with 140 grams of caster sugar for a few minutes until light and pale. Then I stir in 2 cups of hot milk and cook in a pan, stirring with a wooden spoon until the custard lightly coats the spoon. And transfer to a bowl before stirring in 2 teaspoons of bitter cocoa powder and 100 grams of bitter dark chocolate. I let it cool and then fold in 1 cup of whipped cream. The preparation is churned in an ice cream maker. I then make a caramel with 50 grams of caster sugar and 2 tablespoons of water and 2 or 3 drops of vinegar. Add 100 grams of roasted hazelnuts and stir together until the nuts are well caramelized. The caramel cooks and burns very quickly, so keep an eye on it. The hazelnuts are transferred to a tray lined with baking paper. When cold, I crush about half of the nuts. Then add the crushed nuts into the ice cream and transfer the ice cream into a mold and place in the freezer for a few hours. The ice cream is turned out onto a plate. A little whipped cream is piped around the dessert to help attach the special Fogliatine biscuits. I decorate the top with more whipped cream and garnish with plenty of caramelized hazelnuts. Superb! Our amici italiani love their dolce. One of the things that I find so admirable about Italian cuisine is the use of vegetables. Look at those artichokes, so well trimmed, so well cooked, so well seasoned. And then there is the capsicum that they roast, that they remove the skin, that they season sweet and sour, or they put some fillings in it like spinach or other vegetables. It's all delicious and so good for us. Tomorrow we discover the best cheeses to make a fondue or other dishes right here in the magnificent French Alps.